It is now 10 p.m.
You bastards.
Ah.
1.
Two.
Yeah?
Is all that remains of a once powerful Yotai.
Bedtimer sign!
Right now, you're on the threshold of...
Yo!
Huh? Huh?
Like I'd know.
Idiot!
What? This is stupid.
Listen up. All right.
All right already. This is stupid.
Hold up. But you know, let's do it.
Hey.
Hey, so...
Huh?
I mean... Hey, so...
What?
Jeez. Listen up.
Huh?
Seriously? Come on! That's right. Huh. Hey!
Kaito!
Okay, okay.
Huh?
Then...
What?
Hey.
All right. Not bad. Shuichi, you're getting better.
Hey, Kaito. No slacking today, yeah? I'm counting your reps.
I'm on fire today. I could easily do 50 push-ups.
I thought we were doing 100.
Hey, what about you, Maki? 100 might be too hard for you, so...
91, 92, 93, 94...
What? That fast?
Satisfied?
No.
What? Well, that's...
Hey.
Got it. That's right. Ah.
Huh?
Shut up!
Huh? No.
What's wrong? Jeez. Aww.
Huh?
Actually,
ha ha ha.
bold. But if I didn't take it that far, you wouldn't realize.
Realize what?
I want you to make me your real lover.
What?
I want to become one with you. I want us to feel everything together. I like you, Suichi. If I ignored these feelings just because we're siblings, I'd regret it the rest of my life. That's how much I like you. I love you, Suichi.
It is now 8-8.
This is an official announcement. Let's get along.
That's right.
I will not forgive that.
How gory.
Ah. So long.
Threshold of an amazing adventure.
Showtime. Actually,
One.
We'll present it together!
This time, the motive is a transfer student. Yep, a new student is transferring, and not just any transfer student.
You get to resurrect one of the four people who've died so far, and welcome them back to the academy as a transfer student!
Well?
What?
Are you serious?
So,
that's right.
Ah, sorry.
Hey,
that's wonderful.
Incomprehensible.
Don't screw around!
Listen. So? Huh? Do you understand?
Okay.
Right!
You think?
No.
Right!
Yay!
What are you talking about?
Because... the truth is...
No.
But...
No.
I see.
Yeah.
Wait!
Degenerate male!
Why?
That's true, but...
But...
No.
Hey!
Huh?
Right!
Rest in peace.
Oh.
How divine!
Say,
No. Listen closely.
Uh-oh. Thank you.
Huh?
You work so hard, Gonta. You're always trying to keep everyone safe. Even when you go berserk, you're still considerate of everyone else, aren't you? I know this because Atua is always watching you.
Always watching Gonta?
Don't worry. You're not alone, Gonta. Atua is like a gentle grandmother, watching over you and keeping you safe.
Grandmas are nice.
Huh? No.
Whoa!
Oh! You're right!
Really? Got it!
Wait!
Yes.
You're right.
Yes! This is the Ultimate Academy Student Council, with Angie Yonaga as our president.
Ultimate Academy Student Council?
We've all banded together under the leadership of President Angie.
Our platform is the wholesale eradication of the Killing Game.
Student Council promises Killing Game Free Ultimate Academy.
Huh? Yes.
Hi!
Yup, yup!
That's right.
Yeah!
Please, wait!
Right!
Why, you!
But...
Huh?
That's correct.
So?
Yup, yup!
Wait!
Yup! Wait a minute.
No.